A 16-year-old boy is dead after a crash in Wayne County. It happened this morning around 11:30 in Cherry Ridge Township. Police say an ATV and an SUV collided at the intersection of Darling Road and Schoolhouse Road. State police say the 16-year-old ATV driver from Honesdale did not stop at a stop sign when he was struck by the SUV.